So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
So you have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
You wanna dodge here? I think this is the last one. Might as well. Right?
Fine.
Kvekja.
I must speak with you.
Another?
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring and helping others. Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Ha!
treasures from all different realms. You think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe... stone? I'm feeling creative today. Yes, my young man? Ah, what more do you need? Yes, dear boy. What did we miss? Don't forget to wash your hands.
Reavers.
I must have gotten here first.
locked. Find another entrance. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Feeling.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Remember
what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Follow me.
Right there.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. What else was there?